And I'll see you, and you'll see me, and I'll see you in the branches that blow in the breeze. I'll see you in the tree. I'll see you in the trees, under the sycamore trees. Applauso a me.
Good morning, mister, master, maestro. Oh, sì. Oh, simply. David. Yes, David. Why not today? David Lynch. It's August 1, 2022, and it's Monday. It enables a clear morning. This moment is still right now. I read the 95 Fahrenheit, around 35 Celsius, and this means that it's that today really hot, like in these days in this period. I say really four times for a double turn, because in reality I can say that today we are in the hell of a month ago with 98 and 6 Fahrenheit in the afternoon, no? But I think this afternoon we go to the same degrees in the afternoon of 1 month ago with 98 and 6 Fahrenheit, even if also more of those degrees. I think we should also go to 40th Celsius, and so perhaps also the 100 Fahrenheit, but we'll see. I don't know in this moment, surely 98-99 Fahrenheit, we'll see. This afternoon, I think that the temperature will rise, typical of the summer, but the really important thing with this atmosphere is that today we are going to be enjoying those beautiful blue skies and gold sunshine, I think, all along the way. Well, so see that is so from the mythical window with the orange, red, boiling water curtain, and it's a green roller shoot, really green with this sun today, beautiful, fantastic green. And finally, from a mythical keyboard, Yamaha GX 640 APG. APG 625. Have a great day, immortal people, follow the channel. The weather is really a greeting to everyone, also to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I'll see you tomorrow.